Now we are sending our power to Kalimantan, saudara. Kita ada juara di Indonesia, di Kalimantan. Dan Kalimantan has to get the green and financed by ADB. Now, if we got surplus power, we may be the supplier of the whole of Borneo together with Indonesia. Ini ekspresi kita by 2050. Kangen semua datang di sana. Sampai orang Indonesia kena bune, nanya, di datang kangen kok, kangen semua. Jadi ekspresi kita by 2050. Insya Allah akan berjalan. Because we can export our power. At the same time, we must have new technology to consume power through solar. Kinetic solar can produce power. Lagi atap kok. Kita malah rumah, desain atap, dalam rumah kita, atas atap, kolam, solar, sel. Absorb sunlight, convert into power for your internal generation. Rumah panjang pun banyak energi. Bukan main-main itu. Bukan main-main. Because technology is there. You talk about electric car. I tell you, I went to Germany. There is an engine that can be run by water. Air. Karena air, H2O, no, no. Oh, macam saintis lah saya. H2O. You bring in, you mix it methanol. Methanol ini will ignite the energy. Supply by hydrogen, injet yang dalam. Apabila yang keluar daripada exhaust ya, yang mix lagi dengan water, excess residual, keluar lagi air di exhaust. Kita ada kok. With that technology, in the year 2050, the cost will be cheaper, kita banyak air. Banyak air apa? Boya, kita punya air. Oke, nomor 2, kita talk to methanol. Methanol asas daripada mana asal? Di mana? Ya, wajok dia sekarang. Methanol is from gas. You crack the gas and then you produce methanol. Banyak itu dulu yo. So methanol campur air tenaga kelak elektrik kita mengapi juga. That is the future. I'm not, bukan saya bohong foto. You go to books and you read. I have seen it in Germany. In other words, Sarawak can be transformed as a real powerhouse. That is sebabnya saya akan kita buat our own approach. Saya nama dengan Petronas, kita juga mau nak grill gas ke minyak dah, buat sawak gitu. Karena, you know, gas dan minyak ya, hidrokarbon mana? Kontinen siap ke kira itu? Kontinen siap. Surely, the hidrokarbon is also like that. Dulu, waktu saya menteri industri, 87-88, I was given a briefing by Petronas and Shell. Pengurus itu ingat Chris Knight, Shell. Daripada Petronas, tadi Tan Sri Azizah. Waktu saya menteri industri, 20 lebih tahun dulu. 27 tahun. You know, they tell me, Minister, your reserve can only last 22 years. Reserve of gas on oil only 22 years. That was in 1988. Oh, itu dah 22 tahun. Masih dua minyak. Masih dua gas. Nak saya kata apa pula? Patutnya mula saya. But the fact is that because of technology mungkin. Ya siapa green, tapi kesian. But now that the technology yang boleh clear further. So I Petronas, you give me back your marginal bill that you have abandoned. Let's Sarawak cari tadi. Saya kata Tuan, saya kata, we want 20% at the same time, we want new method to get our gas in the so, cara saya, berlainan pada orang lain. Ini tahu kasi jadi pada 6 menteri pula, tuan-tuan, you give me more minyak. Jangan, sinung aja. Masalahnya, Petronas, tenaga yang pun aja. Minyak perasaan itu, wanita bapaknya muka PDA, general manager. Okay? We developing to the world because of gas. Kayak gas banyak aja.